All right, this is Froment's side, so I'll ask the patient to pinch a piece of paper in between her index finger and her thumb and not let me pull it out. A positive test would be if instead of gripping pad to pad, the patient gripped tip to pad with the thumb. This means that they are substituting the flexor pollicis longus for the flexor pollicis brevis and adductor pollicis, which are both innervated by the ulnar nerve. So if they grasp this way, it's a positive test, which could indicate there's an ulnar nerve lesion.